Nice. Did it stay running? Oh, good.
And it picked it up like this.
Easy. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, that's a lot of work. Charlie, buck me off, huh? Hey, you crashed. Oh. I don't know if my bike will stand up. Is it hurting you?
A little bit.
Oh, it was locked in. Good thing for boots. Okay.
Bad stuff.
Yeah, it's totally bad. Got underneath your plate. You crashed pretty good that time.
Yeah, I hit my head too.
You did itchy boots crash. Oh, must be in gear. Yeah, carburetors leak when you tip them on the side. That's normal.
Sand's falling out too.
What?
Sand.
It sucks. That's why I always say sand sucks.
That's for my first crash. I've crashed on both sides now.
First legit crash?
This was the first legit crash.
Where'd you hit your head? No scratch.
There's a bug watching us.
This isn't bad if you stay in the middle.
I don't even know why I crashed.
You got close to the edge. Look, you can see right here. Your front end dug in right there. It's just hard to... It's all about picking your lines. Like in this case, I would stay where this four-wheeler was.
That's what I've been trying to do. Where I see a wider tire mark.
Yeah. If you make it up to there, you'll be good. Try to ride more in the middle.
Can I put it back a second?
Yeah, it should be fine. It's so soft.
I know. I can't turn around.
You can try. It's pretty soft off too.
Am I better off going around?
No, go up there. Huh? Go ahead and go up there. You in first? It's so soft.
I'm out of breath. I took off and I was like, ah!
Did you crash?
No.
Oh, good.